So let me show you how to replace an image in Canva. So I have Canva open on my computer, and what we're going to do is to take a look at the picture that we have here. Now what I've done is I've actually included a picture, and this one is sitting in a frame. So if I click on that, you'll notice these three dots that appear in the menu above. When I click on that menu, I have the opportunity to detach that image. And this is important because I like to start off by having all of my images sit in frames. So if I click on Detach Image, click and hold and drag it away, you'll see there's a frame sitting behind it. Now with that frame, what I'm able to do is very easily change the shape of things. So if I want a different shape for my picture, I can just simply change out the frame. So what I'm going to do is move that back in, and then I'm going to click on the section here that says Elements. When I click on Elements, you'll see other cute puppies pop up. So what I'm going to do is just click on this one, for example, and all you have to do is click and hold it, drag it over, grab one of the corners and release it, and there you have it. You've replaced your image in Canva. So if you want to completely change the image and use one of your own, then what you can do is click on this tab that says Uploads. And what you're able to do then is just find a picture that you have on your computer. So for example, I'm going to grab this one and then just drag it over and let it go. Once I do that, it's going to finish uploading, and you'll see that was pretty quick. So now all I have to do is grab that picture, drag it over, get the corner, and there I have it. Now what I can do is simply resize it by just grabbing the corners and dragging it up or down. And there you have it. That's how you replace and change an image in Canva.